Welcome everyone. I'm doing a bit of better treasure hunting, but we've got. I'm not going to dig it for treasure, it doesn't work. Bit of sharpness. More words. Let it go. Skins is true. What? How fast is it moving in? Unbelievable. This is the difference when you've got all this treasure on the engine. I've got everything. I've literally every perk in the game. I can see them getting to other areas. Take that. Use. It's so fast. This treasure hunter thing is awesome. And I've also found out that, what's it called? Like the one that gives you all the good guts. Let's just quickly have a look. No, it's on health. Barn gut. This boss from consumables lasts 50% longer. So this is turning the loot a candy. Oh, I didn't put the loot to take the loot pills. For the bits here, let's open this thing up. We're going to leave another truck or something. That's annoying, huh? So, you're with me, horrible spider scum. So yeah, that orange gut makes bust some consumables last 50% longer. So it's like 13 minutes or something. With the loot sugar bits. And it's 6 minutes, oh no, it's not this, 4.5 minutes with the Grandpa's Awesome Sauce, which is what I've been using. So, because that only normally lasts 3 minutes. But... I now have literally every boost in the game and skill points to spare. I think it's because these Horde Knights have been coming up so many levels. And the nerdy glasses, which have since lost. One up there. Is it here? Yeah. Just get the inside of the wires. Good look out for these suckers. A bit of gas. Yeah. Are you getting back up? Are you finished? No. Yeah, stay gone. So watch how fast this goes in. Huh? That's the treasure hunt. Look at that, look. I've dug out like a few. Oh gosh. Epic. One of those. Hey, I'm a bottle of chicken right now. There easy shot. That's a bit close. Look at this fella coming at me as well. He's gone off the way. Right. Let's get back and do some treasure hunting. Look, that's how quickly it goes. It's awesome. I wish I'd known about that before. Where is it? That it? Yeah. Let's go look up there. Still got the luck picking candy for 12 minutes, look. It doesn't even normally last that long at all. And then we're going to take this. Where is it? This one. I've got my lucky lead up there, because I'm wearing them all the time now. There's a chucks over here. That's not hard. So let's go and find this area as well. So it's not Horde Night till day 91. So I've got 3 full days, or 3.5 days. Few trees. Wow. It was a dead one. Is that fun? No. So I'm gonna go to Sorry Salam. I think that I just started it. In fact, truck's already nearly full, but I've got 5 minutes worth of loot candy. I may as well use it. Let's go check out this one. I'm not sure. Smash World, I'll show you where that is. Oh, yeah, so it says one. There's the other one. Yeah, it's like 1-4. God. Life, so. Oh, nice. I guess the only times I've been in there, the wall is shot out to bits. Bit of lead on it. This one. Which one is this? Oh, here, yeah. It has my goodness, okay. I've got a door made in this building for the blue. So this is where the loot's at. I don't want to waste any of this loot, can I? I've just got to see if there's any zombies there. There's any oh, there is! Awesome. Let me just reach the end. Oh yeah. Loads of them. There's gonna be one more zombie in here. Honestly. This book, see if there's one I haven't read. Yep. And no, it's all places. I am going to choose. Just got them. Let's reload. See the look behind me. Oh,
What have we got?
Oh, two more maps! We're flying! I gotta love that double loot. Right, how long we got? 2 minutes, 30 seconds? It's worth splashing up on another pill. Super big mammal.
Alright, let's get going. Let's go and do some more loot. Is that open? Not bad. It's alright, can't complain, really. But it stopped in there. Always make sure to reload. Right, time we run out of space. We're gonna run out of space, aren't we? What have I got? Well, I don't need them. Grass. Take one more root down. Put one in there. Eat me out, child. Oh, look how hungry I am. Need more galleys. Holding up the dang map. Not organized at all today. Not very well anyway. No, how long is that pick of candy? 6 minutes, right. Read one. There's the quest marker, it's been there for weeks. I've just had enough of tier 5 questing, to be honest. But I'll have to do it before Horde Night. Then again, I said that before last Horde. Who knows? Horde's thing. Ripley should be doing better after it. What do we got? Where is it now? Where is it? How long have I got the candy? 4 minutes 26 seconds. Let's get on with it. Wouldn't you know, damn bear. Amazing how many high powered rounds a bear can take. Let's get my HP out. We'll go for that thing. Purse. Might have to. Let's get this. I'm burning fuel, but I don't think I'll have fuel before. How quick it is. That's amazing. What the hell is it? There it is. Where's my truck? There it is. Let's get back onto the sub. Oh yeah, let's grab this thing. Where is it? Oh, so much for lucky little goggles, huh? No. Ah. I'm gonna be healed. There it is. Can't fit anymore. Money. Let's reload. 2 minutes on the clock because stuff, jailbreakers. Area. So I haven't, I'm not going to have to go through, you know, like concrete or stone or whatever to get in. Oh no, it looks like it's on green. So I guess it's not another road. Is it in the road? Can I check the string of this thing? And a minute to spare, so it's all good. Some of them I'm not sure they are, but there we go. 20 grand there. Oh, well, there we go. It's 20 grand as well now. Yeah. Put that in, any more space. Doesn't look like it. We'll take that because I'm going to drink soon anyway. Lock in the 20 grand because I don't want to lose that. Lock that, but can you get them in? What we can, I can get one. Okay. So, I'm supposed to put in this pocket. We'll take out. Keep this gun of dust because it's worth the money. So now where are we exactly? Burn off the last of these. This health. Loot candy. Where am I? Waterworks on the go. Where is it now? Nobody can see the waterworks. Sitting back. There is it. No, that's just right there. Can we get through this fence? No. I can see the waterworks now. Oh, that's the Clunky oil. That what it was? No. It's a damn good one. That's Shamway building. I think I'd know my way around this place. Oh, that's it. Oh no, that's the clunky oil. I thought it was. Oh, it is the waterworks. But well, now if the prices haven't regened. No one dead. Alright, they haven't reached yet. 3 minutes 26 seconds. I really don't like wasting lead candy at all. You may have guessed. So we're going to have to go on a bit of a loot fest then. Let's get over the clunky way. We're in there before. Where is it now? There we go. Be a hole in the fence somewhere. I know the junkyard even. It's not in the yard. I know it's in. I didn't know jump on top of the truck to jump over. Coal, I need coal. Wouldn't you? Yep, Mr. Regent. Well, I can do. Sorted though, and the peas we want that. What about the rest of it? There's one. Best. You want to hide it? There's one top there, Ronald McDonald. Work him up. So there's a chest in there somewhere. Can't remember where it is. Is there one there? Is there a workbench in here? Or did I take it back if I missed it? Not a very good loot. Oh, there's an office. That's more like it. get over the slump and get the lock. Right, the date's now 88. So... Oh, Dustin. Nice surprise, don't need it, I'm wearing one, but I don't know. That's money. That's about it. Got 10 seconds on me. It's going to be a possible of these suckers. Man, sucker route. He took some beating. Where's the rest of them? Drum roll stuff that usually means there's a posse after me. Messed up here, I should go straight out to this box. Stuff I don't need. I do need my gunpowder. Presents. They're kind of handy, but I don't know what that is. Reminds me I have to go and harvest my garden. Where's my truck anyway? Yeah, I was digging this up with the sun, so I always need sun. So I've got more that should have space for them, yeah. Can't fit in my clay. My three bees, three of them, some bones. My coffee, yeah. See that thing up in this corner, that's how cold we have a new car. Let's just quickly get this car. Oh, it's like I've forgotten which buttons to use. Where is it? just need to make them look good, kind of, so. Yeah. So, on homework. Nice little job of hunting there. Yeah. I've got all this stuff for the all this stuff for the other horde base. That's what we know on the characters. Oh yeah, it's just rubbish. It's only 7:15. I'm early tonight. A very successful day's loot, especially money wise. Not that I've got any shortage of coin and millionaires, I think, at this stage. Tons of money. Nothing. Got in here then. God, I'm sure 977, I can make one stack of 10,000. Definitely gonna do some harvesting here. What's that doing in there? Some sauce. Shrimp chowder. Base. So day 91, I think it is. Yeah, day 91. Day was a trader day. So day 91, he restocks. And day 91 is also the next Horde Night. Don't they go in there? We go in there. Oh, so we've got now 2,100 mod. I'll put them in there somewhere. They should be in there. And top up. Readjust. That goes in there, and they go.
Job done.
Right. Now it's just about making bullets. Yeah, go on, let's just start making more. So I can now. I need to do a lot of second gunpowder. I'm only gonna make just the one. Sorted. Let's just get that door closed. I suppose you can actually jump up there, believe it or not. That's what we're up to. Thanks very much for watching then, bye bye.